In this video, we will see how to create a simple Node app, a simple Docker container for that app, and we'll see how it runs locally and then also how to run it in the container. For the first step, let's use npm init to create our package.json file. It will ask us to configure some options. The app name will be inferred from the current folder. I will use the other defaults as well, so I'll hit enter until I find the license, to which I'll choose Apache. I'll hit enter one more time, and that's it. A package.json has been generated for us with the values that we have entered. Next, let's create our application. Create a file called index.js and just add a simple console.log and some simple message. Then let's run the application using node index.js. Et voila! We can see the message printed out in the console as expected. For the second step, let's create our container for our app. Create a Docker file to describe the steps needed to create the container. First, we're going to start from a pre-built node container. Then, I'm going to set the working directory so that I don't need to specify it every time I need to copy or execute anything. Now that I have defined what's the working directory, I'm going to copy the package.json file to the working directory. That's why you'll see just a dot there. Now, if I had any dependencies on that package.json, that npm.install would run and install every dependency defined there. But in this case, we don't have any no dependencies, so it doesn't really matter. Then we're going to copy everything else to that working directory. That last part, the expose, will open up a new port, but again, we won't need it because our app is pretty simple, so you can skip that part. Now, for the last step, we're going to run the node index.js the same way we did before, but for the container. For the third and last step, let's just build and run the container. I will execute Docker build and define the name, my node app, for the container with the minus T option and tell it to build the Docker file located in the current directory using the dot. As you can see, every step in the Docker file was executed. Finally, let's run the newly created image using the Docker run and the name that we defined previously. Congratulations, you have created your first Docker container with a Node application.